first here 4 minus multiply 5, multiply by 1 is 5, here positive, negative, different sign, therefore subtract 4, 5, subtract is 1, here 5 is greater, therefore its sign minus 5, okay, finish it.